LGBTQI plus kids are resilient. They are fierce, they fight back, they're not going anywhere, and we have their back. This administration has their back. We are so proud of the kids across this country who have organized protests and school walkouts to tell the politicians in their states to stop this legislative bullying.